Welcome back to The X Factor, where auditions are continuing in Edinburgh.
As we get close to your turn, dorks, I'll be a nervous wreck. Conceive, believe,
mum,
and achieve. Feel my hands, Shanaya. Oh my god, look at my hands. Oh no, look, nerves are still.
Wish you luck. On you go.
Thank you.
Good luck, darling.
Tam, you are funny today.
You're funny. You're making
me laugh.
You're
just funny today, huh?
Hi, guys.
Here we go. Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Right, what's your name?
Shanaya.
Shanaya, that's a lovely name.
You look really nervous.
Who's with you today?
My mum and dad.
What did they think of you singing?
They love it. They're dead excited for me. They're more nervous than I am.
Are they?
Yeah.
My name's Shanaya. I'm 19 and I'm from County Durham. I live at home with mum and dad. It's quiet. Nothing much goes on. I mean, I sing all the time around the house. Hairbrush in my hand. I just don't stop.
She's so happy when she sings and she's just like a totally different person.
In fact, the other day I got told by the neighbour to shut the window and be quiet. He's probably going to see this.
Just remember, when you're singing that song, I'm behind you every step of the way.
Yeah.
I love you.
My mum will be really nervous when I'm in the room.
Good luck, sweetheart, yeah? OK.
And my dad will be like, we have to be parents here, we have to be calm. You can't be more nervous than she is.
We adopted Shanaya when she was 3. She had a rough time before she came to us. Things weren't easy for her in the beginning at all. And we were absolutely determined that we were going to change that for her.
They've done everything for me. They've made sure I've had the best life possible.
Shanaya's my life. I adore. Watching Shanaya sing today, my heart will be absolutely beating in my chest, but I am so full of pride.
How does it make you feel when you're singing?
Makes me feel happy, and it helps me bring out emotion.
Good luck, darling.
Okay.
Just go for it.
OK. Cool.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. And anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I will stumble and fall. I'm still to low, just starting to crawl, and I will swallow my pride. You're the one that I love, and I'm saying goodbye. I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. Oh, oh, oh. And anyway. Yeah.
Come on, I need one of them.
After that.
Oh, my God. Oh.
I thought that was beautiful.
Thank you.
Now, tell me, I've got to ask you a question. What has been the thing that has broke your confidence and now made you come out of that?
I'd say when I had a rough start in life, I was adopted. And now, because I'm so happy with my parents and everybody I've got in my family, that's brought me back.
Well, let me tell you, everything I hoped we were going to find this year is now standing in front of me.
Thank you.
Shanaya, it was the perfect song, the perfect voice.
Thank you.
You pitched that perfectly. I couldn't take my eyes off of you. It was so soulful and just hypnotizing. And the minute you started singing, I just thought, I want to hear this girl sing and sing and sing. Yeah. That was wonderful.
Thank you.
Nicole.
You're a diamond in the rough. And you make me feel things. I'm just grateful and graced by what just happened.
Thank you.
I just love it when someone puts their own twist on a song. It was like it was written for you, or you'd written the song. It was like the first time I'd heard it. Whoa, Shanaya, I love you.
I'm so in love with you.
Okay, let's vote.
Shanaya?
Yes.
Shanaya, you're fantastic. They say yes.
Thank you.
You have three yeses from me, Shanaya. One for your mom, for your dad, and the last one's for you.
How many is that now? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got 6 yeses. Come here. Come here, you, my little diva. That was amazing. Come here. I think someone's here to see you. Have a look around. Well done, Mum. Well done, Dad. Anyway, go and celebrate, guys. Fantastic.
Well done.
Well done, guys.
Thank you.
Oh, my God, that was incredible.
Oh, you. What are you doing to my heart?
You know what's great? It's great when somebody you want to be good is really good.
Yeah. Hi, Granddad. I'm just letting you know that I'm through.
Absolutely so proud of you.
Thanks, girls.
Make love your